careful. Don't start out too gritty on the throttle. There are two tricky turns right after you pass the bridge.
Great driver. Keep this up and you'll have the best time.